So today, after home group was over, Amanda told me that she wanted to talk to me. So obviously, I was initially worried. But she sat me down and she said, "I'd like to talk to you about the Quebec trip." Now, here's a little context. The Quebec trip is a trip for the people who are in French 3 and French 4. It's a bi-yearly event, and they go up to Quebec, Canada, obviously, for 6 days and 5 nights, and they just see all the sights. But this year, they've decided to let a certain number of French 1 and French 2 students in. And I had, you know, put my name in, just because I've always wanted to go to Canada. But I wasn't really expecting much to come of it. So she says, 18 people signed up, I'm letting 10 in, and you're one of them. And then she sort of interviewed me, I guess. She said, "Why do you want to go to Canada? Do you think you'll be able to speak enough French to, you know, make it on your own? And am I going to be able to trust you and Tristan together in another country?" I said, "You don't have to worry about me and Tristan. If anything, we'll just be a little loud at the hotel." The cool thing about going to Canada is they have two national languages, English and French. So whenever I meet somebody, I can just ask if they know English, and if they don't, I can fall back upon French, which I don't know much of. So I'm just going to stick with Tristan most of the time. But I'm super excited and jealous of you, future me, because I'm not going on this. Past me isn't going on this. You're going on this because it's this summer. So I'm envious of you, and I'm looking forward to seeing your travel clips.